Killer Pizza by R.L. Stine. This book is about how Toby wants to be a master chef, but he gets hired at a place where, like, they sell pizza that's not good for people. And in, like, the middle of the story, he delivers a pizza, but the people say no because this is not what they ordered. Like, it was a killer pizza. Like, it has, like, it looks like it was, like, going to kill him or something. And my favorite part was how, like, he just starts naming the pizzas, like, Frankenstein, like, all those random characters. Wait to find out more.